Namaskar. I am Aditya and I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible. Luke chapter 12 verse 49 to 59. The main idea of the day is be ready to meet God. He also said to the crowds, when you see a cloud rising in the west, you say at once, a shower is coming. So it happens. And when you see the south wind blowing, you say there will be scorching heat, and it happens. You hypocrites, you know how to interpret the appearance of earth and sky, but why you do not know how to interpret the present time? Why you do not judge yourselves what is right? As you go with your accuser before magistrate, make an effort to settle with him on the way, lest he drag you to the judge, and the judge hand you over to the officer. The officer would put you in the prison. I tell you, you will never get out until you have paid the very last penny. Let's understand the word of God. The people of Israel interpreted clouds and winds to predict the oncoming weather. It would rain if the cloud rises from the west, where the sea is. It would become hot if the wind blows from the south. They were able to interpret weather like this, but they failed to realize that the kingdom of God had come. They failed to realize the fact that they needed to reconcile with God before meeting him for the judgment, just like how you would need to reconcile with an accuser before going to the trial. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your wonderful words. Help us to prepare ourselves for your second coming. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.